I think a lot should go to the school district, because the thing is, they want to keep our city safe, but if we're not keeping the kids in school, then they're going to be committing crimes. They're bored. If you're bored, you're going to find something to do. And I guess doing the idiotic stuff is fun to do. So I think it should be spent more in school and in the police force, because we need the police force to make our crime, basically, so the crime can decrease.